Sometimes all you need is a break and a bonding with family. I am heading to a beautiful city, Coorg. Considering the weather forecast, I have packed a couple of things for this short trip.
Kushi! Hi!
Wearing this beautiful cord set which I picked it in Bangkok, and I love this dress, it's so comfortable.
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಇವತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಮೈಸೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಕೂರ್ಗುಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಇಬ್ಬರು ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಜೊತೆ ಪ್ರಯಾಣ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀನಿ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ವಿಶ್ ಮಾಡಿ
Yes, did you hear it? No, we are all heading to Coorg and we are all excited.
Hi Kushi. Hi.
Not only me and mom.
Hi, Kushi.
And this cutie, my Kushi, is also coming along with us.
Looking forward to reach Coorg and be truly rejuvenating. And there are so many beautiful places, coffee estate, hills, offering a perfect blend of luxury and nature.
A spacious and classy room with scenic views sounds delightful, right? It must be wonderful to have plenty of space to relax and enjoy the beautiful surroundings. Yes, I felt the same working at this beautiful room in Coorg Marriott. This wonderful space is going to be mine for other 2 days and I'm going to enjoy thoroughly. We were not really exhausted traveling from Bangalore to Coorg, but still we took a nap and got ready to explore this beautiful property. Of course, I don't forget my moisturizer and sunscreen no matter what's the time. I'm not a coffee person, but look at this.
That we have the Mansur Malabar is there. We have Barbara Estate. You can see we have the Sylhet coffee. It's a very expensive coffee in the world. Mm-hmm. The from in the
what is the difference?
This is totally different because it's a poo of cat.
Oh, okay, that one.
That one. That is a famous in the Indonesia. But nowadays we are growing in Coorg only.
Oh.
Yes. That's why it's too much expensive. Mm. This is the one point.
Wine person also.
The it's not too much money.
Not too much, but my taste bud is
him, wherever he goes, he has fans. Oh my god, I'm jealous now.
Kushi. That baby was other the Hesar Kushi. So.
That boy.
First time adu female nodthirudu. Dedicating to our chef for the day.
Right.
First one, edir neechil. Oh, it's already day 2 and good morning. Nature has a way of rejuvenating the mind and soul. Enjoying nature sounds like a perfect way to spend your time, right? Breakfast in a luxury hotel is always a treat, isn't it? The elegant ambience and attentive service make the experience even more enjoyable. It's time for some soothing massage. If you are planning to a Coorg, definitely you can put Coorg Marriott in your list. Roti. These pet-friendly resorts are fantastic for travelers who want to bring their furry companions along for the adventure. And it's great to know that you can enjoy a relaxing vacation while having your pet by your side. Speak to yourself when it is needed. It's good for your mind and heart.
Okay. So actually, smaller is this will be the bread orange cake. So we took the orange, we make a omelette, we stuff it inside the brioche and the omelette with the honey, the purest honey. We're serving with the vanilla bean sauce. We put it.
That's a short trip to Coorg and I enjoyed it taking my pet over there. It's a luxury resort you can visit once for sure.
And this is a short vlog for you all. And see you again in the next vlog. Love ya. Bye.